Hey guys, Hellgator here. We have another fantastic episode for you guys today, so make sure that you hit that like button, and please, if you're new here, consider subscribing. As always, have a good one. All right, guys, we are back in Pal World. So, trying to figure out... Let's see. I gotta store all of this stuff, because I have way too much crap, and these guys keep leaving it on the ground. I don't have a place for ingots there. No way. Yeah, these guys really do be throwing just shit everywhere. Oh, I got 5 keys on me, jeez. Okay. You guys making these pow balls? I did. Put that in there. Okay, so let's head out. We're gonna go here. No, we're going for him. So let's go here, and then we'll head northwest. That's to my right. And we need to go across there. Jeez, I barely made that climb. Now we are in the permanently autumn place. Okay, and the one we are looking for is to my right. There is also a desolate church over here. Oh, up there. Oh, nice. Another one of these. I gotta read these. I haven't read them yet. Oh, what is this? More arrows, that works. Is this work? Oh, this does work the same way. Oh. Capture power. You know what? Let's raise it up again. Because I always have a hard time capturing these guys. Okay, so we need to go to my right. That way. That way? Even more that way. Okay. What does it look like for We gonna be able to ride down there? Yeah. All right, we got dirt bags. Oh, damn. And I just one-shot that guy? Okay, what is this wide open, great place for a base? Holy, dude, this is perfect. Okay, yeah, this is a great place for a base. So is he up there? Yeah, it looks like it. Okay, let's go down this way. Oh, what are you? Oh, you're the Vixie. Okay, I got one of those. I just haven't taken him out in a while. It looked strange. What the frick was that? Oh, this is a cool place too. Dude, this place is ginormous, and it's got... Oh, see, this is a good place for second base, too. Because it's got a lot of metal. Okay. There's something blue over there. I don't know what that is. That's not back towards my base, right? That's a different area. Yeah, that's like over here. No, it's over here. Sealed Realm of the Frozen Wings? Okay. Level 15. Okay, let's do it. Oh, this place looks freaking cool. Oh, shit. Oh God. Okay, these little shits gotta go. God damn it. Oh my God, reloaded already. Oh my god. I actually thought we were not gonna survive that. Dude, it was those little ones that did so much damage. Okay, can't break through that. So was the only point of going in here to fight in this room? Yeah, I guess so. Interesting. So it's an hour until the boss revives. Yeah. Okay. So, dude, I really like this area for a new base. I mean, it's like, it's huge. Okay, there's one up there. There's a bad guy base up there. Okay, what else is around? If I can go off to the left here, what would it take me to, to build this? Wood, stone, and palladium, okay. That's plenty of wood. There's a palladium fragment back here. Only thing is there's really not much else around here. Oops. Okay, so palladium isn't in high supply in this area. Oh, there's an egg right there. Another scorching egg. Okay. Go up that way. I want to see what's over on the other side of that bridge, and then we will decide where we're going to go. Arrows, copper keys, okay. Oh no, there's palladium up here. And ammo, apparently. Handgun ammo. Okay, that's different. Where does this go? Oh, this initial place is freaking huge. Another copper key. Oh, what do we got here? More arrows and gold coins. That place looks cool. What is that? Is that like a big dragon? Oh, there's a fast travel down there. Oh, egg. Monkey. A pretty wide open area too. This isn't the other one I was looking at right now. That was right here. Okay, so let's go get this one over here. So far that one has got the most metal, which is exactly what I was looking for. And it's flat. Ooh. Whoa, that place looks freaking cool. Oh, that's the red thing that I could see from far away. Okay. What's over this way? Is this a different area? Oh, there's butterflies. Oh my god, they're level 18. Okay, well hopefully they don't get mad. Get shit on. Do I have any chance of yeah, no. Okay, so they're not gonna attack. Whoa, this place is cool too. Okay, so I'm gonna go grab that fast travel and then we're gonna head back because this area is not way higher, but quite a bit higher. Bristla? Oh, they're cactuses. Oh, god dang it. I actually wanna capture one if I can. Oh god. Yeah. Well, that was not a very good chance. No, you idiot. Damn it. What are those? Moss Sanda? Oh, there's one. Oh, he's level 17. Dude, there's no shot. Get on here. Yeah, I'm gonna end up getting killed. Alright, let's go out that way. Oh shit. Damn it! Keep shooting my pal. Oh, that was a great shot. Dude, he's level 21. There you go. Kick his ass. What are you guys? Flopies? There's no way I got that one either. No, maybe? Ooh! I got one. And one more time, come on. Ooh, what are you? Damn it. Oh God. No, I really did not want to hit you. What? Oh my God. Okay, that did a lot of damage. Go, 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 go. No. Oh God, that was great. God damn, dude, that does so much damage. Okay, I need to go this way. Dude, I can't fucking reload this thing. Nope. Crap. Oh, come on, please. No. Okay, I'm not dying to you. Damn it. All of my people are jacked up, and so is my armor. That dude is hella strong. I am definitely not ready for this area in the slightest. Upper chest, let me grab that real quick. Oh, you need silver keys. Yep, definitely not ready for this area. Okay, we're traveling back to base. Get everybody healed up. Oh my god, that was freaking spooky. Okay, Palbox. God, that guy hits like a truck. Okay. Level 16 floppy. What do you do? Oh, you do a lot of stuff. Oh, you do medicine! Okay, take you out. Put you here. And I'm hungry. They finished my arrows. Wrong button. Wrong workbench, not button. Correct button. Wrong workbench. Okay. Repair. We need nails. You know what? I was going to increase this production timer and I keep forgetting. I will be right back. Alright, never mind. You actually can't adjust it unless you are on a server. That is very interesting. And kind of sucks. I wonder if work speed increases just mine. I'm gonna bump up my health again. There we go, guys. Give me a hand. Ingots as well. Shit. Oh, here they come. I do not have anybody on me. Oh god, these guys are considerably higher level. Oh, did he disappear? That sucks. Damn it, wrong button. Okay, so they killed one of my little chickens. Okay, why are you guys suddenly getting stuck here? Repair this damn thing. That's fine, that's fine. Those are all okay. Shield is fine. Okay. I never made anything for my head, did I? Like this. Okay, and what were the new things that I could build? A wheat plantation? Oh no, hell no. Oh my god, these are ginormous. Okay, so I'm still thinking that we go build a new base place. My question is, do we build it here, or do we build it here? If it's here, I have access to palladium. If it's here, I'm not 100% sure. This looks like an interesting spot too. You know, let's go over here and take a look real quick. I know that going in here is too high. So maybe let's look in here. That place is pretty freaking big though. Yeah, let's go over there real quick again. These guys still down and out? Yeah, they got 2 minutes. Crap. Well, I might be able to build the Melpaca. Okay, got that now. Did I make ML? Oh no, I made a. I can make a chillet scat saddle. Let's do that. Come on, little bunny. Come on, buddy. Did I just see that bunny flying through the air? No, that dude. Floppy. Huh? Yeah, definitely need a place where we can get metal. For sure. Because everything that we're doing is requiring more and more metal. Yeah, they have got to increase the build speed in this. This is crazy amount of time to just sit here and hold F. I know you can let your dudes do it, but he'll be here all damn day too. Okay, one chillet settle. Boss is good. Oh, he has a major injury. Shit. You're okay though, right? Oh, you got Dragon Burst too. Okay, so does that go in my key items? It does, okay. All right, how do we make some medicine? I don't know how we make it. We need red berries and a horn. This requires ingots. Yeah, see, we need to get some metal going. Okay, so let's go. Oops. Okay. Let's go out here, and then we'll go up here. Oh, this isn't the fastest thing ever. Okay, so we do need to go back that way. That's over there. Yeah, see, there's no metal. There's only metal down there. Yep, I think that's what we end up doing. Dragon cannon dude? That's cool. He is an ice missile? Okay. Let's hop off real quick, pick you up. I'm missing palladium again. Damn it. Do I have on me? Oh, I guess it's you. I'm not remembering that incorrectly, right? There was palladium up here? Okay, good. off here. Okay. Let's go, little buddy. Who's four times the size of me. Okay, so there's one metal there. There's one up there, and then there's one here. So what I want to see, if I build, how far out does this ring go? So that's at the edge of my distance. So if I start it, right here. And that is in. Now, I do not have to upgrade this one separately, do I? Oh, thank God. Okay. So, what I'm gonna do yes, I'm just gonna make this a forge area. Okay, so we need stone and flame organs. Awesome. I do not have flame organs. Shit. Gigasphere? Oh man, I would have liked to have seen that when I got in the fight with that giant freaking thing. Shotgun shells? I really need a separate place for ammo and stuff. Take that out of there, put the shotgun shells in there. Those are wheat seeds. Oh my god, why do I feel like I'm disorganized and organized at the same time. Like I'm trying to be organized and it keeps ending up in disarray and I don't know why. Okay, sort this shit so I can see where stuff is. You, you, and you go in there. Those go in there. Here's a robin going crazy. Okay, those two don't go in there. Put the nails in there. No. Bury lettuce seeds? What? Okay. I've got to figure out what I can put where. Oh my god, I can't move. That stuff's in there. Oh, let's see if we can do one of these eggs. Oops, damn it. Seems just a little cold. Okay, that's not gonna work. What about this one? Seems very comfortable. Cool. Okay. So, I need to take Fire Guy. And I need to go get more fire guys. Are you okay? You're okay. Okay, put you back in there. You're okay, you're okay. Oh, did they heal him, maybe? Maybe that's what it was. Okay, this dude is coming with me for sure. Okay, so let's do... Stone bear. Oh my god. Let's go... here. No, hang on. Let's grab money, and then we'll go there. Because they have pals that we may be able to get. Some of the ones I've never seen before. We were in here, right? Yeah. Jolthog? That one's kind of cool. Yeah, let's buy one of those. And we'll buy one of those. Those are two that I don't have. Didn't have. Now I do. Okay, now... if I go to the right, up there, okay. I want to see what's over here real quick. Nice that grappling hook made noise like when it actually attached to something. Oh, hungry. Down there. So I want to go up and over that way. Oh, there's one of those hogs right there. I don't want to fight you. Please, for the love of God, jump. Oh, hang on. There's one that's making noise. Okay. Is he up top? Boy, the monkey. What level are you, monkey? Oh, you're a 4. Okay,
Come on, get him. Come on, those dudes are badass. Hell yeah. Alright, monkey. Come on, super special monkey. Yeah. Oh, got more of these. Someone tried one of these out yet. Ow. The hell was that? Somebody just shooting me? That was you. Jesus, you guys need a lot. Okay, so three. Yeah. Come on, dude. Where is it? Something up here. Look like an egg, maybe? There's a whole bunch of those life mucks over there. There's three of them. The bad guy place. There's maybe an egg right there. That's a bad guy place. Is there... That's their area, maybe? Yeah, two rings. Yeah, right here. Okay, so you're not building a base there. That, I can't tell if it's a... bad guy base or not. Alright, let's go get this egg. Oh, what's that? Oh, that's one of those guys. Okay. Yeah, those are syndicate guys. Where's the blue thing? Oh, it's right there. Okay. Grab this. Large damp egg. Okay. They got a bat in a cave. That's funny. That is a long ass drop. Oh, I don't like that at all. That does a lot of damage. Okay, you guys are all pretty normal. What are you? A depresso. Looks like lavender fields. What are you? Cognito? What level are you? You're 18, so let's try it with one of these. Oh god, move. Nope, move. Yeah. 51, maybe. Nope. Knew I was gonna kill it. God damn it. Well, that's freaking annoying. It's too bad you can't permanently disable these bases. Yeah, that one's dead. Oh, I killed the bat too. Damn. Not sure why we attacked that one, but we'll go with it. Thought there was a dude hiding in there. Okay, so we'll go back over here and we will head back to base. But that is going to wrap it up for us for today. Oh wait, what are these? Okay, yeah, we need one of those. Hang on. Okay, they're only level 12s, but they're big. Come on, get him, get him, get him, get him, get him. Nice. Yeah. Hell yeah. What do those do? That doesn't put him in a order, does it? Is there a way to alphabetize this? Right here. So they're great at farming, they eat a lot of food. Milk pours from this pile like water from an open faucet, regardless of its gender. It's a truly true mystery of life. Oh my god. Better left unsolved. I I like last minute discoveries. It's super cool. But with that, guys, that is definitely going to wrap it up for today. Hope that you guys are enjoying Pal World. This has been pretty freaking cool today. I like it a lot. So have a good one, guys. And yeah, we will see you in the next one.